Once again, I'd like to bring to the stage Miss Josh Stone.